There's three ways of doing it. There's three ways of spotting someone that has the mark of the beast. The first and most obvious is they have a YouTube channel with over 100,000 subscribers and they're paid to sit at home and feed you bullshit all day fucking long.